Alright, pretty intense. Beginning to case number four here.
Thank you.
A lot of heart, huh? Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yep, you gotta put everything into evidence. That's right, Shady. It's actually a pretty good game. It came out when, when I was just a kid. Back in, you're talking like early 2000s.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, this is case 4 of 5 for the first game, and this game, the trilogy is all on one thing, so you have to complete all the cases on each one of the three games in order to get the platinum. It shouldn't take that long. This weekend, actually, depending on how long it takes to get through the next couple of games. Yeah, I could probably play, probably after I get back from the gym. Leaving in about an hour, so I'm just gonna keep streaming this until we go. If you want to watch the previous episodes, they're on YouTube right now. I have, uploading one right now as I'm playing and streaming this, and then I have one more to upload. They're each about an hour long, but they cover the beginning cases. Yeah, it's on my YouTube page. YouTube name is Rocket Legends. It's two separate words. And, actually, it should say it right there down below, written in purple. Rocket Legends. And then it has the PlayStation symbol as the little logo icon thing. You can see all my videos I've ever posted. Back when I was just absolutely terrible at Rocket League is on there. And then have my entire playthrough of Wildlands. It's like 120 videos. But that's the whole platinum run, everything. Like, that's the entire story with both endings. Oh, thanks, man. Yeah, I just decided to start uploading recently since I started streaming again, but gonna have to pick a different game after this, because this game is not very popular, apparently. No one wants to watch this. Yeah, I'm pretty excited to start Detroit Become Human. I think Wolf and I are going to run Sniper Elite 4 at the same time. Did you end up platinuming Detroit Become Human? Yeah, that's true too. I just don't know if Wolf wants to do a game like that. I don't know if he likes like decision-based games or stuff like that, because that game reminds me of a lot of Until Dawn, and I don't know if he's ever played that. Oh, you need 2 playthroughs to do it? Yeah, it's the same like it was for me on, what was it? Mafia 3. Sure, as long as no one's, you know, throwing around end bombs and stuff like that. Yeah, just shoot me an invite or something. I'll hop on in there. But the voice will be broadcasted, so just let me know. Hey, just saying. And you can't, I mean, you can't drop words like that on Twitch. If they're part of the game, you can, but you can't visit, you can't actually say them. That's a big no-no. Give me about 5 minutes. So I'm in the, even though I'm streaming this, I'm also recording it. So I'm going to, toward the end of the recording, cut it and then join and then start again. Thank you. too. This bitch is useless anyway. You can't tell people what to say and not say. That's against the law. Thank you. Alright, and we will cut this episode right here.